There, and this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Well, the pass wasn't quite what the doctor ordered, but I mean, this boy is so quick, he catches pigeons for a living, and if he gets another chance, I'm sure he'll score.
Well, it could pose some danger now.
Kieran Clark. DeAndre Yedlin. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
The concern seems to be in the foot area, because in that last challenge he got trodden on. So, it could be quite sore.
Jeff, thank you.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Comes in with a tackle. Miranda. Perisic. Borja Valero.
Clever ball. And here's the shot. Close. Difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
I was surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
We're down to the last 5 minutes now, and the margin is still just one goal. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. And the interception is a vital one. Jose Lu.
Nee, who had cooked.
Had a booking.
Aye.
To go for that offence, not dissimilar to the first one. And two yellows, of course, equals dismissal.
Yeah, I thought the first yellow card was a little bit harsh, but not that one. He was silly to go into the challenge.
Good vision here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Icardi. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah. That's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical. Have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from...
Guided through.
Well, this could be their last chance to...
Surely, the equaliser.
A real miscue here.
Mankio. Borja Valero.
Well, this was a match of fine margins.
Slutsitat. Ja.
Du måste ha dem då i finalen.
Oh. Annars vinner matchen alltså. Hej, men vatten eller?
Va?
Hej, men vatten. Men det fick ett... Och så nu är ett even person på ett A-stein. Jag går med 2 miljoner värde nu. Ja, jag går med. Ja, men nu dricker alltså. jävlar.
We are still in the pre-season part of the calendar, but there is some silverware at stake, Alan. It's the final of the European Continental Shield.
Well, it'd be nice to lift the trophy, wouldn't it, before the season proper begins? Good way to start off the season.
You want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
We've had a lot of transfer whispers, haven't we, about the goalkeeping position here, and there's a new man in between the posts today.
Yeah, and here is a keeper that likes to command his box. He's got good reaction, so I think he'd be a good addition.
This is Inter's lineup. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Miranda starts, making his debut, and they'll play with a sole striker. Check for you on the Nantes team now. I think one or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. I know this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
It's been an enjoyable... This could be a chance. They can't stop him. Saw the goal and went for it. It's an excellent cross. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Go for that yellow card here, just a free kick. Now this looks promising.
Amu.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Looking for a through ball. Real chance. First goal in our final today.
Oh, didn't he take it well? He's got to be delighted to produce on the big stage like that.
Oh, shit.
A fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
So that's Inter now in the lead. It's with Touré. Amu. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Borja Valero. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. This might be it! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Hit it hard, but not very true. dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Very good distance to the clearance. Bamu. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's coming forward with some danger. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Here's a chance. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Restarting at 2-0. Toure. Ivan Perisic. Home team lacking their left-sided midfielder through suspension today.
Yeah, and he's enjoyed a good season, so not ideal for the manager.
Good defending. Borja Valero. Trying to steer it through. That's good movement forward here. He's going to try his luck. He's way off target. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And he shoots from long range. Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Put into the middle. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. And he hit it. I don't think he thought it would go in. Smith rips the back of the net.
Somewhere.
I'll take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to hit the ball.
Dino anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now. Antonio Candreva. Clever little back heel. Well, into two lead. That, for them, is an important position to be in, obviously. But they'll also be concerned that that lead has looked under threat. You can see what he was trying to do. Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Borja Valero. In comes the challenge. Abu. Chance to attack. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Toure.
Bamu.
3 minutes to be added on. Now, this looks promising. Spotted that well and intercepted. Corner coming up. Corner swung in. Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. This could be a chance. They can't stop it. It's Second half to start here with Inter leading at half time. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. But it's got away from him. Getting forward well as a team now. And here's the shot. A real miscue here. Nice return pass. Toure. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Davide Santos. A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Defended well. Lamu. Free kick against Inter. It's going to be yellow, but Santon who's going to get it. You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. No problem for Samir Handanovic. We could add to the speculation that's going on about this potential transfer, but it's still in the realms of potential. We can't tell you it's been done yet.
Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time. Agents get involved, all sorts of things to sort out, but it sounds to me as if something will happen eventually.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Vecino.
He's overhit the pass. It's a shame, good idea.
Brozovic.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. On to the attack now. Here's Icardi. Cut off! Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Our coverage on EA Sports will continue, of course. So many games that we bring you, including this Calcio, our fixture, Inter, they'll be hosting Fiorentina.
Well, given their respective form, I think this is going to be a good game, and big 3 points at stake.
Looking for teammates in the middle, and they get it away.
Amu.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration. He's got his shot off now.
Oh.
We've got a change at the back. And goodness me, he's played so well, hasn't he?
Huh?
Whether there's just a slight problem, they're going to protect him for the next game. We wouldn't blame them if that was the case. But he's had a wonderful game.
Yeah, he's one of those defenders that can make the game look easy with his anticipation. He's got a bit of pace about him as well.
Toure. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Huh?
I like the look of this attack. Promising build-up.
I mean, good match point. They keep it off.
Good, well, stuck out of foot. Cut off the pass. Antonio Candreva. Here's Icardi. Oh, it's a back heel. Easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Moving forward now with real danger. Inter. Whipped in from the wide area. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player
who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Now, this looks promising. Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. In goes the corner. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Oh,
this look. Could be a chance.
Surely, in with a chance. It's in. Fine moment.
Yeah, that.
They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Snicked.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper.
4-0. That's 4-3 at the
moment. Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. In the final analysis, Inter have been the better team here.
Going on.
And for that, they're going to savour the sweet taste of victory. Could be dangerous.
Oh, I followed it there.
Good defending.
João Cancelo. Vecino.
Icardi. And shoots. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just got.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Looking for a through ball.
He's in. Icardi.
Oh.
Splendid goal here. Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game. Well, we're in the last few minutes now.
The guy
has been cast in this game, really.
Manu. They've
got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Brozovic
going forward well, and he could get away here.
Needs to stay cool now. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there.
Oh,
good way to score.
Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. Really did take that well.
That was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Used the power on the delivery, really, and his head guided it home.
Oh, he's good at those. He's one of the best headers of the ball around, and showed it there.
Well, if you go into it, you want to win it, don't you? And they have won the European Continental Shield.
Yeah, there were plenty of tired legs at the end, but I think they...
Well, if you go into it, you want to win it, don't you? And they have won the European Continental Shield.
Yeah, there were plenty of tired legs at the end, but I think they deservedly won this. They were the sharper team over the course of the 90 minutes.
Hey.
Hey, Matt.
Oh, yeah. Nu Florentina min tror jag. Ah. Nice. Oh, nearly an earn here. Very long tease good toy in this match. I didn't start much. Evidem, because it's never loading English. Jag har ju inte det på Fiorentina förut. Va? Hemma inte på Fiorentina förut.
Nej, vi såg bara en match. Och då är jag på Fiorentina. Och då vann de mot Inter 3-0 hemma.
Nu är jag hemma.
Ja, nu ska vi se vad som händer då.